Woke up in the morning and I knew something was different. It was darker than the usual condition of me living. I was wishing that I wouldn't have woken up with this feeling. But today might be the day that I might motherfucking give in. Eyes water, heart heavy. I remember all the stuff that I have to try to forget. Cause sleeping getting tough. Waking up is always torture because when I look around, reminded of my reality and then I'm feeling down. But today, speaking specific, it's heavier and harder. Like the boulder on my shoulder getting 7 times larger. I'm losing inspiration. I've lost what makes me possible. But I'm living between depression and trying to be a father, but I'm broken, and no one needs a fucking broken man. Trust issues so real, I can't even trust my hands. I can never love another, and no one is a fan. So solitude is my destiny, and pain is in my plans. No prospect of serendipity, and fuck my history. My life will never be as fucking perfect as I wish it be. I gave my kids a bit to me, I hope it grows inside them. I hope they never fault me for the fact I couldn't guide them. I hope my memories will always bring a fucking smile. Damn, trigger to my temple and my mother fucking wildin', about to lose it all at the pull of a fucking trigger. All my friends are gonna be like that stupid fucking nigga. All my fans are gonna play my music till it's bigger. All my fam will cry cause I couldn't get it together. I'm breaking in pieces, shaking while tears keep fucking flowing. Never was good, I know exactly where I'm going. Hoped I could have showed them, but I never see it now. I'd like to tell you I'ma be somewhere up in the clouds, but I know the truth, and though it isn't pretty, I'm getting what I deserve, and that isn't your pity. Looked into the mirror, right into my eyes, and finally smiled before I fucking let it fly. Suicide.